Imagine you post something on the internet and later learn that you're being sued for what you posted. The plaintiff lives in a different state than you, and you have no contacts with that state. The plaintiff nevertheless filed the lawsuit in her state's court system. Consistent with the Due Process Clause, can the trial court in the plaintiff's state exercise personal jurisdiction over you? The California Supreme Court addressed this issue in Pavlovich v. Superior Court. Matthew Pavlovich attended college in Indiana and later lived and worked in Texas. He never lived or worked in California and had no property there or other ties to that state. While in college, Pavlovich founded the LiveVid Project. LiveVid intentionally sought to enable people to decrypt and copy commercial DVDs of movies. On LiveVid's website, Pavlovich posted the code for a computer program that permitted users to circumvent the decryption technology used in commercial DVDs and transfer movies to the user's computer. The DVD Copy Control Association Incorporated, a nonprofit trade association in California, sued Pavlovich in state court in California for misappropriation of trade secrets, seeking an injunction against LiveVid's website. Pavlovich filed a motion to quash service of process, arguing that the California court didn't have personal jurisdiction over him. The association opposed his motion on the ground that Pavlovich knew that his actions would adversely affect California interests, including the motion picture industry. The trial court denied Pavlovich's motion. He petitioned the California Court of Appeal for a writ of mandate. That court denied the petition. Pavlovich successfully petitioned the California Supreme Court to review his case.